ASNB. And today I am back with another ASMR live stream. Yes, back to back days. Back to back live streams for you, the collection. If you're new to the channel, I'm just going to go ahead and get the pleasantries out of the way. Hit that subscribe button. I do daily ASMR gaming content here on this channel, whether that's a live stream, a video, a short, whatever it might be. Subscribe to this YouTube channel. If you're watching on TikTok, of course, follow the TikTok. But we are back with part two of Spider-Man 2. I want to finish this game this week. I'm going to try and do my best to finish this game this week. We played for about 3 hours yesterday, so I guess we're around 3 hours in. I've pretty much exclusively only been doing the main quest or the main story. I'd like to kind of speed run through that, and then that way, you know, we finally have a series that I've done from start to finish, the entire storyline. And then, you know, whether or not we do, you know, maybe one-off streams every now and then, if, you know, platinuming Spider-Man 2, it's definitely an option for us. Now, that being said, my computer's bump is hurting, I think. I'm gonna do a different setting there. What game are you playing? I am playing Spider-Man 2. Yes, Spider-Man 2. Here we go. I think I'm like 11% complete or something like that. It keeps wanting me to do... I think it wants me to switch to Peter. Pete's joined the new foundation in the city. Help a friend with their homecoming proposal. Okay, let's switch to Peter. Oh, that's pretty cool. Wow, that was really fast. I literally just switched and it was done. Healing the world. Oh, okay, so this is... I think this might be part of the new storyline here. Here we go. Oh. Let's see if we can fix this, whatever is going on over here. Oh my god. What the? Okay. Here we go. We're getting right into it, huh? We're getting right into it. Hey, whoa, hey, whoa. What the? Oh, Miles is here. Nice. Photo op done. to do all of those photo ops, if I had to guess, and get it for the Platinum Trophy, but here we go. Is Spider-Man 2 on the PS4? No, I think it's only PS5. Wait, so who knows that we are Spider-Man in this? Yeah, it's the new Spider-Man. Who knows that we're, you know, Spider-Man? I don't know. I haven't kept up with, you know, like the lore of the games. I don't really know. Oh, that's a nice little gesture. In memory of May Blossoms, in memory of May Parker. That's nice. So Harry knows we're Spider-Man. Uh-oh. Okay, this is definitely where we get stuck with Venom. For sure. Right? For sure. Are my alerts working, by the way? I didn't see any alerts there. Just 100% at Spider-Man 2 last night. That's such a good game. It should win Game of the Year. It wouldn't surprise me. These are the type of games that win Game of the Year, to be honest. I'm just gonna give him a door and let him decide for himself. I wish they had gone all out and gotten, like, the rights to, of the Tobey Maguire, like villains, I guess. I don't know. Really just what's his name? William Dafoe as Osborn. I need that. I need that in a video game. I just do. Yeah, this place is pretty spectacular. This place is spectacular. They added the new suit for... Wait. They added, like, the... Wait, what suit are you talking about? What suit? Since I didn't play the first one, is it worth buying the second one? I'm also not the biggest, like, Marvel fan, really. Okay, I mean, I don't know. I think if you, like, really care about the story... Oh, here's Dr. Young. Who's Dr. Young? Oh, what the heck? Like, are these robot bees? These bees. Oh, wow. Bee drone systems. Whoa. Bee walls destroyed. Okay. Fire. I'm so confused. This is a little weird. I don't know where this gets looped into the story, or like, there we go. 20 out of 20. So we're literally trying to save the bees. by using these robot bees to take out real bee wolves. Seems like a good use of Spider-Man's time. Has he just like been captured? Wait, seven and one. Wait, am I five? Am I six and two? So now we had to, now we can kind of roam around here. You're six and one, or you, are you, okay, you're six and one. What is this? What am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to just like explore these. Is that? Is this a vibranium arm? Or is this just Robotnik's? Okay, never mind. I remember this. I remember this. Like controlling. Whoa. That's creepy. Stuff or oh, explore the Emily May Foundation. No, let's go this way. Oh, here we go. Oh boy, I was about to say he's probably about to make some sort of discovery that's not gonna be good. What's up, Alex? I love how Peter Parker is like just a nerd. I love it. Okay. Okay. So is he gonna get a job offer? Or did he already offer him a job? What is this thing? Hey, yo. Oh, it's a particle accelerator. What's good, Kenji? Something tells me he has intel on this location. What am I supposed to do here? Drop piece. The growth genes, is that like the... Okay, like these. There we go. Success. Nice. Okay, so... You have to just match up the different like strands. Okay, three. No, that doesn't work either. Maybe like one. Oh wait, okay, so does it have to be the same type or can it just be like this? There it goes. There we go. Okay, that's how it is. Gotcha. Now I understand. Success. Oh God. I think I'm fixed. Set up, man. Thank you, Arthur. I appreciate that. Appreciate that. All right, let's go here. Let's go. Should I give up Jamar for Laporta, A-Chain, and Olave? I think Jamar Chase is about to go on a dare. I think Jamar Chase and A.J. Brown are like the top two receivers in the NFL. That's just me, though. That's just me. What's up, Dale? Well, yeah, outside of Tyreek. Outside of Tyreek. Tyreek, yeah, definitely. I kind of forgot about Tyreek. Welcome to Feast. he's going to turn him down. Appreciate the follow, Alex. Thank you. Also, Lalo. And call me Scoat. Scott. Scoat something. This mission is how long it took just walking around. I definitely don't like the outside of like the missions outside of like, you know, being actually Spider-Man, you know. But I mean, it is what it is, I guess. Alright. Perfect. Okay. Discovered. Dang, we got some real speed now. Hey. Okay, so we're meeting. Supposed to be checking out this lead, I guess, by ourselves. Oh, what the heck? What button do you press to just attach the wall, by the way? What's up, Mike? What do you press to just, like, attach to the wall? Also, the sand is still everywhere. That's so crazy. Oh, whoa. What's this? He just like violently murders people, and he's just like, oh yeah, no big deal. Like, they're definitely not gonna survive that. Crazy. What's up, man? What's up, buddy? Welcome, dude. Welcome. Guys, Crazy was one of the guys that I was with in Vegas for TwitchCon. Great dude. Great dude. Alright, what do we got going on? What the? Is that a cloak? Is that something cloaked? So I take it this might be like Peter's, online friends, your older game friends when you were younger. Oh yeah, absolutely. I still play with some, but... What the heck? Yikes. Uh-oh. That's definitely gonna hurt a bunch of people on the way down, but okay. Web wings. Holy. We are hauling. So you can do like stealth takedowns, that's pretty cool. That's cool. That's cool. Webline takedown. That's dope. Okay, so now we do degree of takedown opportunities. Okay, we'll do that. Okay, that's a safe. Safe. Perch takedown. There we go. Oh, danger. Uh-oh. Danger. Wait, where's the other guy? Oh, there's one right there. Oh, there's another one right here. Perch takedown. Come here. This is so cool. This is so freaking cool. Safe. He was right next to this other guy. Perch takedown. I think I got them all. Nice. Is that all of them? Oh, no. One more. Oh, what? That was clean. Okay, I didn't think that I would like the, I didn't think that I would really enjoy the stealth aspect. Oh, hello. I didn't even see you. Okay. Pull these doors down. Research lab. Investigate. What is this? I wish I'm gonna see. Can someone tell me, is the original Spider-Man on like the PlayStation originals? Because if it is, I'm definitely down to play it for a video. Talendrome, patrol the premises, approach from high up. Clean. just attach to the wall and just crawl up. How do I do that? So you can really do that from like a real far away way. Why are they not looking up? Like, what? Bridge take down. I'm just taking them one at a time. This is hilarious. Bridge take down. Starting to get the controls down a little bit better. Just a little bit better. It's Black Cat, oh no. Uh-oh. Yikes. Thank you. more focus. I need more focus. Oh my god. I'm messed up. Oh, and now I'm not. What? My, what's up? It's your boy. What's up, Bryce? Uh-oh. Sandman back. Marco. Or is it Scorpion? Yikes. Does he have like an anti-venom or something? He might have an anti-venom. Jeez. Alright, so Kraven is just Bane. But Marvel. Got it. Oh, yikes. Crazy. Yeah, Kraven. Kraven is Bane. Got it. What's up, Wander? He's killing them. Yeah. Now we have to go and save Black Cat. So far, this is the best single-player game that I've played, like storyline game. I wouldn't even say that, like, Starfield and Spider-Man are in the same category. I think Starfield is more... I think Starfield's more likely to win, like, RPG of the Year or something, I don't know. Where does this game all win? When could possibly win Game of the Year? Suit up ASAP. Uh-oh. Side stuff, it helps later. I've done a good bit of the side stuff. Just like some of like the photo opportunities and stuff. Oh, here we go. Oh, that was clean. Spend my skill points because I got a lot of skill points here. Wow, I'm level 10 now. guys, I think I want to potentially start doing simulcast to Twitch. Super slingshot. Right, super slingshot. And then we're gonna fly left. Dude, you absolutely haul booty. Let's see here. so. Says tungsten. Okay. Oh, I gotta sneeze. Hey, boss here. Gotta take out all these guys first. Hey, buddy. Hello. Need a flying knee, right, Greg? Oh, good lord. Hey, come here. That's hilarious. Oh, actually, let's go back. Take you out first. Is that? Uh-oh. It's not working right. Where'd she go? Sick. Oh my. was sick. And start fighting in Paris. Game of the year. Game of the year. Game of the year. Whoa. Combat down. was dope. That was sick. What? She's gonna go without us. What's up, Joker John? What's good? Guys, if you're watching over on TikTok and you are tuning in for the first time, I am doing a full ASMR playthrough of Spider-Man 2. Part 1 was yesterday, part 2 is today. Focus gained by attacking webbed up enemies. Yeah, let's definitely get some better focus here. Suits, gadgets. We got some gadgets available. Let's see here. City tokens, tech parts. Alright, so the web shooters. We can upgrade our web shooters. We can also upgrade the... Whoa, never mind. We can do skills. We got 7 skill points available, so let's go ahead and do that. Let's do both of our cards. Let's see. Hold circle and L in the direction of the building to quickly sling around the corner. Okay. Let's go ahead and do that. L1 and X to perform a spider jump while swinging or gliding. Let's do that. L1 and triangle to perform a spider dash. Okay. And then, what is this? Jump and spider dash are particularly recharged when performing air tricks. Okay. Add the chance of a free gadget shot at the end of a fort. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. And then... Yeah, we're good. Okay. Sick. Okay, so circle is to do like a little. And what was the other thing that we learned? We learned something else too, but it's okay. Let us scope out the park. Incognito. I don't see any bad guys. What's your favorite specific Spider-Man movie out of the 8? Quentin Beck. Oh, it's Mysterio. Probably one of the original Spider-Mans. Probably like Spider-Man 1, 2, or 3. I don't know. Again, like, give me Jake Gyllenhaal. in this game, please. Please. That'd be so dope. Your experience. What? This was a bad idea. Those. This is actually way more. Oh no, I missed one. No. I did it again. I went the opposite direction. There we go. Dang it, I missed two. I missed the two. Uh-oh. Thank you. think that's a okay, so I think that's a new move. Yeah, we just unlocked a new move. Nice. Hey. Sick. Wait, oh my. I'm out here throwing notes at people. Oh my. Oof. I love how you did that. All the smiles. Closed for maintenance. Sometimes I forget my wings exist. Peter's gonna retire. Okay. Yikes. Bro's dipping. Is it not working? Oh. Oh. X to start. I'm using my... My red... I'm like... is. Nice. Winner. Let's go. Let's go. Spectacular. Oh. Skin's pH. Wait, were we supposed to let go? Was I supposed to let go of the... Tombstone. I've never even heard of Tombstone before. Ride the speed demon. There we go. I'm not a fan of roller coasters, but this should be fun. A virtual roller coaster. Who's this guy? Or who's this girl? Oh boy. Race controller. That's funny. Controller. There we go. Yeah, miss me with all of this. This looks... I hate roller coasters. All of this doesn't look that bad. But like, look how raggedy it is. Something definitely is about to go wrong. There's gonna be like some sort of explosion mid-ride or something like that. Raise our hands. Wait, can I just exit anytime? I think I can exit anytime. Alright, exit. Never mind. I was completely wrong. She's getting it. She was absolutely getting it. Alright. Ride the flying mantis. Where's the flying mantis? Hello? Oh, over here. Well, here's the muscle. This should be pretty easy. First, the flying mantis. Let's do the flying mantis first. Is that the flying mantis? Yeah, perfect. Let's go up there. Do you like meatball subs? They're not my favorite, but I do enjoy meatball subs, yeah. Here we go. Line begins here. Perfect. 60 meters. Prices. Something's gonna go wrong when we're on the Ferris wheel. That's like prime time for like something bad to happen. Cowboy hat is drippy. Absolutely drippy. It's not her article. So she's gonna be fired. I was about to say, why does she not take advantage of the fact that she is literally dating Spider-Man? Also, those fireworks are incredibly too close. Doesn't look like they're exploding in front of him. Seriously. Okay, so now Venom's gonna come out. Does it keep doing that? Can I please? Again, like, what is going on? It's a... Oh, good lord. Oh, no. Okay. There we go. Nice. Please tell me Miles is coming. Or Tombstone. Is it Tombstone? Oh no. Oh no. Did he really just yank it up in the air like that? Holy. So he didn't know. He didn't know. Oh boy. Smarty pants. Smarty pants. Oh, yikes. So Harry never knew. This is dope. What a cool game, man. What a cool game. They really just hit it out of the park. see where this ends up. Oh God. Exactly. Just gonna do this all night. Probably. Makes sense. Guys, make sure you follow to keep up with the parts 3 and 4. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna be on board because Apollo is probably gonna. Oh no. Apollo's gonna need to go out soon. Oh yeah, because I just fell asleep on the couches. Is there something up? Is he gonna tell him? Is he gonna tell him? Who knows? Science buddy. Whoa. What was that? So I'm assuming, yeah, spider bots. Oh wow, there's still more stuff that's locked that we haven't even like discovered. But there is a lot of stuff. All right, skills. Let's do. Let's see here. L1 triangle to propel yourself toward board damaging. Let's do that. Circle to shock enemies. Sure, why not? And then, what is this gonna be? Skills. L1 triangle to dash. Wait. Oh, I don't have any skill points left. Never mind. Standing completely still, he's like normally talking, and then if you like start to jump and like fly around the city, it's not like just casually talking to you. Like, let's see, suit deck. Increase your health. We need to increase our health for sure. So let's increase that. Increases speed. We need to increase speed as well. We need to do all this stuff eventually, but gadgets. Concussion burst. This ricochet web. Oh, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Skills. Okay, we've already got that done. Abilities. Okay, so spider barrage, spider rush, spider shock, and spider whiplash. And then thunder burst. That's unavailable still. Hey, smart dude, I unlocked every power for the gadget in Spider-Man 2. That is a lot of work. Is this gonna be the amazing new hero? I thought this was gonna be like a what the heck? Jonah Jameson is such an iconic character. Thank you. I wouldn't really call this a sprint, but okay. I'd say this is more of a jog. The gaming one, I have a 3090 in it. I'm not really sure. It's got a lot of RAM in it. There he is. It's actually sick. Another skill point. Sheesh. Spider-Man. Disappears. All right. I mean, that was that kind of ruined it, but that was sick. That was sick. How far have you gotten? Not all that far. What's good? You're back to the steel factory, yeah. Main mission available. Wait. Rescue Tombstone. Alright, this will probably be our last mission right here. So glad. What up, D-Dog? What's up, legend? Hey. sick. That was sick. What is going on here? What the heck? Okay. Oh boy. That's not good. It's a loud noise. Nice. Good moves. Good moves. Good moves. Good moves. Good moves. Good moves. Isn't one of those on our side? That must be him. Except Harry's gonna... What do you mean? Oh boy. Nice. I don't know if that was de-rigging. I think that was... Thank you. just glitched it. I just glitched the game. He's supposed to get. Oh, help him up.
Get out of there!
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Nice. He's extremely strong. Oh, good lord. moving. Keep it moving. Brody, we just left him. We just casually left him. Seeing what's going on with Ma, we're gonna go to the top of the tower here. Here we go. And we're gonna go to the top of this. There we go. We'll go to the edge. That's sick. I appreciate the support today. Thank you so much for being here. This is quite the picture, quite the area to end at. Wow. I appreciate all the support today and yesterday. Appreciate you guys very much. I will see you all in the next one. Peace, peace, peace. Good night, good night.